Graded Card Investor.
What's going on, guys? It's Matt with GradedCardInvestor.com back with another video. In today's video, I'm going to cover the top 15 highest selling recently sold sports cards from 1998. I'm going to be focusing primarily on rookie cards. However, since this is a stellar year for basketball inserts, I did include a bunch of those basketball inserts, okay? The super rare ones, the super premium ones, and even some football inserts. So without any further ado, let's go ahead and jump into this list. Coming in at number 15, 1998 Sports Illustrated for Kids, Series 4, Venus Williams Rookie Card number 686, graded PSA 9, mint condition, current population of only 4, with just 6 submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on May 27th for $331. These Sports Illustrated for Kids cards are gaining more and more momentum. These were found in Sports Illustrated for Kids magazines. The Venus Williams Rookie Card was found in the May issue with Tim Duncan and David Robinson on the cover. Seeing the sale price of this card, I wanted to add it to the list. So if you guys have any out there or have a magazine or see one, definitely want to pick it up and consider submitting it for grading or selling it for a nice little profit. Coming in at number 14 is a 1998 Topps Chrome Jason Williams Rookie Card Refractor number 153, graded BGS 9.5, gem mint condition, current population of only 7 with no 10s and no black labels, with a total of 67 submitted to Beckett so far. Sold at auction June 26th for $765. Jason Williams was a globetrotter type player with a unique passing skill. He was drafted, I think, like 7th by the Sacramento Kings, but he did have a lot of hype to his name and he was a very entertaining player to watch. He's even talked about today, Jason Williams, some of his highlight videos on YouTube. You can go check them out. His rookie cards evidently have some value and collectability to them. Coming in at number 13 is a 1998 Topps Chrome Charles Woodson Rookie Card Refractor number 44, graded PSA 10, gem mint condition. Current PSA 10 population of 47, with just 109 submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction in April for $860. Charles Woodson, Hall of Fame defensive back, mainly played with the Steelers. He's a one-time Super Bowl champ, nine-time Pro Bowl, and four-time All-Pro. Coming in at number 12 is a 1998 Flair Showcase Legacy Collection Ken Griffey Jr. number 1, row 3, graded PSA 10, gem mint condition, current population of only 4, with just 13 submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on May 25th for $2,920. These Flair Showcase Legacy Collection guys, they're serial numbered out of 100. This is the third year that Flair released that Legacy Collection. Parallels, essentially, any Legacy Collection card graded PSA 10, I think, is a safe investment of the Hall of Fame legendary GOAT players, especially Griffey. Man, that $3,000 price tag, I think that's a low price. I think that's definitely a good deal. Coming in at number 11, as 1998 NBA Hoops Shaquille O'Neal Slam Bams insert number 4, graded PSA 9, mint condition, current PSA population of only 1 PSA 9 and 1 authenticated, so 2 have been submitted so far. Sold at auction on June 21st for $3,300. These are serial numbered out of 100, ultra rare, ultra difficult to pull. They were inserted in the Series 1 boxes, randomly inserted. These are some of the greatest, rarest basketball inserts from the 90s to collect, simply because of the difficulty and the serial number, the rarity, essentially. And even from the Hoops, the lower end of Hoops products, seeing something like this come out of it, it's just awesome to see, especially with this price tag. Coming in at number 10 is a 1998 Topps Chrome Paul Pierce Rookie Card Refractor number 135, graded PSA 10, gem mint condition, current population of only 11 PSA 10s with 239 refractors submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on June 20th for $3,879. Paul Pierce spent 19 years in the NBA, mainly playing for the Boston Celtics. He was inducted into the Hall of Fame in 2021. Coming in at number 9 is a 1998 Topps Chrome Randy Moss Rookie Card Refractor number 35, graded PSA 10, gem mint condition, current PSA 10 population of 154 with 351 submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on May 26th for $4,250. Randy Moss, Hall of Fame wide receiver, one of the best of our generation. I think his cards are going to be collectible, valuable, and appreciated for many, many years to come. Coming in at number 8 is a 1998 Skybox Thunder Anthony Hardaway Noise Boys insert number 6, graded PSA 10, gem mint condition, current population of only 6 with just 19 submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on June 20th for $5,100. I'm sure a lot of you guys have seen these. These came in the 1998 Skybox Thunder Series 1 hobby boxes, seated 1 in 300 packs. So very hard to pull, and these cards are very difficult to grade. So seeing 6 PSA 10s of the 19 submitted was very, very impressive. Coming in at number 7 is a 1998 Metal Universe Jerry Rice Precious Metal Gems, number one, graded BGS9, mint condition. Current population of only 2, with 1 graded 9.5 and only 5 submitted to Beckett so far. Sold at auction on June 23rd for $6,325. These are serial numbered out of 50. Literally the most iconic inserts from the 90s, the PMGs, everybody knows them. All sports, baseball, football, basketball, even Marvel cards. They made some modern Marvel cards, PMGs. These cards are forever, I think, going to be known as the greatest serial numbered cards of all time. The designs are just incredible as well. This is on everybody's dream list, collector dream list, the PMG card. So, like I said, I couldn't leave it off this list. Coming in at number 6 is a 1998 Topps Chrome Vince Carter Rookie Card Refractor number 199, rated PSA 10, gem mint condition, current population of only 38. With just 440 submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on May 28th for $8,800. Vince Carter, one of the most prolific dunkers of all time. If you guys grew up in the 90s, you know Vince Carter. He was so hype. His rookie cards, I think a lot of it is just true, pure fans wanting to collect the Vince Carter cards. Coming in at number 5 is a 1998 Skybox Molten Metal Fusion Titanium Allen Iverson number 39F rated PSA 7 near mint condition. Population of only 1, with only 3 of these Fusion Titanium submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on May 21st for $10,600. These are serial numbered out of 40. You can see the serial number on the front of the card. This set was very unique at the time. I don't think there's been a set produced like this since the Molten Metal. They use metal plates, they use laser edging. It's very unique stuff, very cool, guys. Some of the greatest cards to collect. There's baseball, basketball, and I believe even football. Coming in at number 4 is a 1998 Topps Gold Michael Jordan Red Label number GL1 graded BGS 9.5 gem mint condition, current population of only 10 with just 16 submitted. Sold at auction on May 21st for $11,100. These Topps Gold Red Labels, they're serial numbered out of 100, ultra rare, difficult to grade as well. And this is just a beautiful Jordan insert. Like, it's a red label. It goes perfectly with the red jersey. Topps really did a good job with the design of these cards. Love it. Ultra rare, red labels, PGS 9.5. Gotta love this card, man. I couldn't leave this one off the list either. Coming in at number 3 is a 1998 Skybox EX Century Kobe Bryant Essential Credentials Future Insert, number 10, graded BGS 9.5, gem mint condition, current population of only 11, with just 22 submitted to Beckett so far. Sold at auction on June 20th for $16,766. These are serial numbered out of 81. The Essential Credentials, guys, another very iconic insert from the 90s. Sick looking cards too, there's no denying it. Clear acetate and the diamond foil on the name, it just really stands out. Coming in at number 2 is a 1998 Topps Chrome Peyton Manning Rookie Card Refractor number 165, graded PSA 10, gem mint condition, current PSA 10 population of only 43, with just around 400 of these submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on June 23rd for $22,600. One of Peyton Manning's GOAT rookie cards, guys. $22,000 price tag. This was a recent auction on the 23rd of this month. Another great card is the SP Authentic, serial numbered out of 2000. So it's a battle between those two cards as which one is his most valuable and collectible. However, I think Topps Chrome Refractors are going to win. Only 43 of these. Tough to find, tough to grade. I've always wanted one. I'm thinking about just selling for the base Topps Chrome cards. Coming in at number 1 is a 1998 Topps Chrome Dirk Nowitzki Rookie Card Refractor number 154, graded PSA 10, gem mint condition, current PSA population of only 12, with just 166 submitted to PSA so far. Sold at auction on May 28th for $33,611. Dirk Nowitzki, guys, he is one of the GOATs. He was a 14-time All-Star. He was an MVP in 2006 and 2011 NBA champions. All right, guys, there it is. Top 15 highest selling recently sold sports cards from 1998. Make sure to hit that subscribe button. Give the video a thumbs up if you guys like this kind of content. Check back for more videos. I'll see you on the next one.